Hey guys, welcome to the club. Finished Final Doom Plutonia. So we're going to play some Heretic. And if you don't know, Heretic is a game that's made on the Doom engine. John Romero oversaw the production of it. And it's awesome. It's basically Doom in a fantasy setting. I've got awesome memories of this, playing it as a kid, and so I'm excited to give it another go with a more mature palette. Wait a second. Okay, the sound is on. We'll do the first episode. And I'll do, this is the equivalent of ultra violence. Just gonna tweak some options actually. So we have always run on. This dude looks like he's half naked. Yes, let's go for that. Actually, monsters will be able to see us easier like that. That one's cool. Alright, auto-aim. I don't really want that one. It doesn't feel like auto-aim is one. Like magic wands that we can blast the imps with. I don't know if they're called imps to be honest, but the graphics are awesome. We've also got a staff we can whack them with, but it's really bad, it's a lot worse. And the punching in Doom. Okay, that's the yellow key. Let's get some ammo for our wand here. This wand is basically a reskin of the pistol from Doom. Thank you. crossbow, which is basically like the shotgun from Doom. Tome of Power, can't remember what that does. Check, I haven't missed anything here. Is there any secrets in here? Oh, I think you can smash barrels. Oh no, that's in the sequel, which is Hexen. Jump across that part, did I? I think I've missed one thing. Thank you. press T to try and use the torch, and it like put me in torque mode and I couldn't shoot or anything. I'm at 20 life now. So how do I use the torch? Like the chain gun, they really did just like reskin all the weapons. Thank you. those are like explosive barrels. Save it. That's really bad. I accidentally killed myself with my time bomb. else down here. I swear there was something else down here. Maybe I was wrong. I guess this is like the light problems from Doom. Does heal you. Just use one, that's pretty just a little loop around with. Not sure if I even got anything from there. I think I got the blue key or something. Yeah, I've been here. Gotta say, this game, right, I give it an A star for like art, flavor, mood, music, everything like that is amazing, but ultimately it is just a reskin of Doom, and it feels a lot slower than Doom, and a lot less fun, I would say. I like the fantasy setting and the art is amazing. It probably looks like better than Doom in many ways. But in terms of actual gameplay, it kind of feels just a bit like Doom, but kind of slowed down because the weapons feel slower. And I guess that's going to be the case when you're in a fantasy setting, but it just doesn't really feel as fun, I would say. Maybe I'll change my mind about that. I am enjoying it, but I'm definitely not enjoying it as much as Doom. I wonder if there's a Brutal Hexen mod. Silver Shield, I wonder what that does. Let's see if we can query our items. Query item. Let's put that as Y. Torch X1. Tome of Power X1. Time Bomb of the Ancients X1. I swear I had more of those. Running out of ammo now, so... using this wand feels so bad. It's like a pea shooter. That's more fun, isn't it? Wait a second. Something's constantly moving me to the left. Oh, it's the current of the water. I thought my controls were spooking out. That's a really nice touch, actually. To be honest. When he picks up a weapon, that's pretty cool. Wand crystals, that's good, because I am low on ammo. seems to have a decent amount of ammo now. Differences between their red axes and the green axes they throw. Okay, that goes back there, I think. I think I've already been there. Yeah. Dodging my shots now, that's pretty cool. These guys take a beating. Okay, we got a teleporter and a green key. Okay, this is the start of the level where I came in. Some ammo here. Where is the green door? Man, that map is so hard to see. Alright, I don't think it is this way. Where is the green key? I was just out here. There it is. I think that's the way out. Is this guy a boss? He's just an invisible dude. Or half invisible. As I said earlier, the art, the music, the flavour, the fantasy, the visuals are all great, but gameplay-wise it does just kind of feel like a slow, toned-down Doom, which kind of sucks. I had a lot of nostalgia about this game. I don't know if I'll play the whole thing. Enemies quite boring as well, they're not really as interesting as the Doom enemies. was exhausting. Inspiration from this game came from John Romero playing D&D. That guy just lit up like a firework. The enemies seem to be getting more aggressive now. I don't know if that's part of the game or if I just didn't notice before. I think I'd press that. There is more enemies now, which makes it a bit more interesting. So these guys are kind of taking a beating now. how they whisper as well. Sounds like just like edited sound effect from Doom. That sounds familiar. This kind of feels more powerful now. Did the enemies get weaker? Level looks very similar to the last one. Okay, so those guys can shoot now. I can hear one of those black guys, not literally black guy, but the guy in the black cloak. Using a tome of power. Oh, that's awesome. That upgrades your weapon. That's great. Okay, that's pretty cool. I really can't remember a lot about this game. So creepy how you can hear those guys whispering. Okay, my tome of power's run out. This music's awesome as well. This is very like Doom. Jump up. Nice. That's cool. Whoa. I got blasted through a window by... Whispering that those guys do is so creepy. I'm not supposed to be in here yet, but I got blasted through the window, damn it. Alright, I think I'm going to leave it there anyway, guys, but yeah, this is kind of fun. Not as good as Doom. The Containment of power is missing. Let's use that actually. That's cool. So far, the Tome of Power is the coolest thing about this game for sure. It just like powers up all your weapons for a short amount of time. Okay, let's save it and leave it there anyway. Thanks for watching, guys. Let me know what you think in the comments. Please like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.